21 carats, this is one of the neatest and most unique opals I've seen in a long time. Normally you have little potch lines running through opal, but with this one, you have a precious opal line running through, well, essentially, clear, crystal clear potch. A little bit of color there on the back with the green. It's not super flat, so I wouldn't cab this. This is definitely a carver's piece, but I think it'd be a stunning little piece once it's done. Fun project.